Conference 2014, Thomas Gold, fanfare100.com, live from Miami Beach, Pennsylvania Avenue, Lincoln Road.
We got a live band. We're doing parades. Check them out. Nikki Beats, yacht parties, space, Thomas Gold. Check them out. Giving out money.
A boat for like 350 people, and together with Danny Avila, Dennis Coy, and we're gonna have a little afternoon tea party going on. Right?
Yeah, man.
That something is not right technically, because when I put my stuff on the USB stick in the hotel room just before we left, we were in a rush and there was like it got stuck with uploading tracks and transferring stuff, and I got an error message, and I just want to be sure, 100% sure, that it's gonna work when I'm on stage. So I can't check it right now. It's the same CDJ, it's the same model I'm gonna have on stage, and I'm just checking what's on my USB and if all the data are complete.
Now let him do it.
Jello setup was amazing. Great crowd, great venue. The whole organization was just super easy going, and it was just such a positive vibe. And I'm really happy. Now let's go to space.
Touring, we got half an hour, girls and boys, to get McDonald's, and then we're off.
And I'll be right here, I'm not going nowhere. Cool. All right, enjoy yourself.
Burgers.
Miami Mission 2014 is completed. I had an amazing time at all of my shows. A big shout out goes to my man Steve Angelo. Thank you for having me as a guest at the Size Decade event. And to my fans, I want to thank each and every one of you for coming to my shows and dancing along with me. It literally meant the world to me seeing so many euphoric and happy faces. Hope to see you all again very soon somewhere around the globe.